I know where the scientist is.
Oh, wait, where the scientist
is? I know the scientist is. I know where he is.
Where?
I can't tell you.
Okay, I'm just gonna search around for like
10 years.
No,
wait, go back. Wait, no, don't go back. No, don't be stupid.
What?
Take a left. Yeah, take a left.
Alright.
What do you mean, alright?
Alright.
Don't drive backwards. Yeah, go all the way back to the beginning. I have a feeling it's something to do with this train tracks. Can you get on the train tracks there?
No.
Maybe it's on the other side. Can you swing the camera around? Wait, go back there? Just go back there and swing the camera around. I just need to see what's there. I think that's what you have to do. You have to go on the other side and go this way.
Well, yeah, I imagine so, because...
There's nothing here, though. Oh, yes. I know everything.
This?
Yeah, go all the way back, though. I know what to do now. Or at least I know where... No, you can't go that way. You gotta go all the way. Follow the train tracks. No, man, you can't do that.
Alright.
You gotta follow the train tracks.
You have to bring the train, and the train is gonna do something.
No, there's no train, but you have to drive on the train tracks.
Oh.
Invisible wall.
Wow.
For the win.
For the, like, of the century.
Yeah. And just go all the way this way, and then you should be able to get up top. Wow.
Fucking.
You may have to go around.
Hang time.
You may have to go around. NBA hang time?
Yeah.
Look at that.
Yeah,
what the hell's going on? Okay, now you can probably get on it. Nope. Past here, you can. Yeah. So,
But there's a train there.
No, I don't think there is. I think it's just the things. Oh, I guess there is. You can take the train then, but... Over here! Would you just go right through that?
Yeah.
Well, you can take the train or drive, but whatever. Maybe you have to take the train.
Yeah.
You know, I don't even remember.
Oh my god, this fucking guy.
What, man? You can't...
Oh, I was just like, I know what to do now. I know what to do.
Well, I saw the area and I remembered the whole situation.
Okay.
Now you gotta drive the train. You gotta toot the horn. Convoy.
You know what he's like yelling at me? Okay.
We doing this. We got this. Okay, so now what you want to do is get out.
Okay.
Get out! Not go that way. Don't go that way. Don't
get
go that
out
way.
Of here!
Get out!
Get out!
I think there's a.
Touch this?
No, don't touch that. Walk across here, I think. I know, he like does this weird... No, don't do that yet. You have to find the dump truck. It's on this side, I think. You have to transport to the other side. I would get out.
No, you know what, I need to bring it out first so he can get
on
it.
No, man, just find the... Not
then
the
how is he gonna get on?
Don't worry about that, just find the...
I'm worrying about it.
Don't... It wasn't a dump truck, it was a bulldozer. I swear to God, if you get back in there again once you get out, I'm going to punch you in real life. Could you get out of that?
No.
What do you know? Do you even know what you're doing with this?
No, I don't know how to drop it.
Are you so...
How do I drop
it? Are you this casual?
Yes. How do I drop it?
What other button is there to press? Think about it for a minute. Just don't even do anything in the game.
R?
Yeah, you idiot.
Really?
It is, but, well, it can't go down because you're not, it's not in the right place. You have to back it up. Press B. Yeah. B more. Oh my god. Turn this thing. Turn it more towards inside. Inside, yeah. Yeah. There, you turd. What?
I haven't been doing anything.
Oh, you were doing that.
I wasn't doing anything.
You were.
So
continue this path.
This?
Yeah.
Alright.
Walking
now
along.
Jump off?
Huh?
Jump off?
You can't jump off. Try. Which is good because I would have punched you if you did. It would have took so long to get back there.
You had to go all the way
up. Yeah! Don't be dumb, guy.
Alright, so.
Having a big stroll here. You're getting some good exercise.
Yeah, he's gonna be like stick thin. Even though he probably already is.
He's one pixel thin.
Yeah. Oh man, look at that. Look at those legs.
What a workout.
You can smoke those legs.
Smoke them.
Jumping off.
You can't, man. I already know.
You glitch it.
I swear to God, if you somehow manage to find a way to get off the side, I will get mad.
I'm
can you stop doing that?
You sound so unsure.
It's so dumb looking. Man, stop bouncing around. Park on top properly.
Whoa, get fucked.
Get fucked.
Alright, so.
Swear to God, guy. Now put transport it on the other side. Watch it go down. Watch when it goes down. You have to extend it. Yeah.
Okay.
It bounces like that. Stop doing that! Press it once!
Alright, chill. You need to, like...
I think you're doing it on purpose.
Take a fucking Xanax or something.
This guy is taking too long. You're taking all day.
You're taking, like, 20 days. Alright,
so... Alright, so you know, now you know what to do.
No, I don't.
Guys, you're gonna push so that obvious.
Away from this, right?
Away from it? Do you want me to punch you right now? Swear to God. Get all these things here.
We don't need them.
Well, you're in this area anyway. You may as well.
Then we get them later.
No, you're not getting them later. I don't want to do all that work again. Stop doing that.
What is he doing?
Jerking off. There's scientist is the next one, I think. Over.
How did he even get there? Like,
where?
He was just there for a bit, and they just...
The scientist?
Built this whole building.
The scientist?
Yeah.
I have no idea. Why would he be in this, like, maze?
I don't know. Doing some science.
He's doing some mining. He's Minecrafting.
Oh wow, are you like a little autistic around?
Autistic? Yeah. You're autistic. Wait, hold on. I was trying to read all
you
that!
You didn't read any of it!
I need to know what he's saying!
Okay, I'll go up. You can read.
Well, I hardly believe the world's still in one piece. Still, can you not do that? At least now we're all back together. Maybe we finally can stop doing that. Stand a chance of clearing up this mess. Uh-huh. Man, it's not good anymore. No time to lose. Let's head for the detonation site and get set up. When it comes to the crunch, everything's going to depend on us.
Okay.
The end. So we got all right. The scientists now. Exit this.
No, say it in Spanish.
I don't even know Spanish! Okay, come so on, guys. There's an RDU that you missed.
Oh my god, this guy.
Guys, get them all already here.
You don't need it.
Guys, this video's like a million years long.
It's alright. Cart it up if you want. I don't know if I care.
Just get to the exit.
Right.
Head to the exit! There's one right there!
Oh my god, who cares about
man, you collected all of them so far, you may as well just get the last one.
No, you just don't need to care.
No, I will care. Don't be dumb.
Alright.
Okay. Now get back into the train and go back to the beginning.
Oh, you have to go back?
I don't know, man. I'm not sure if you can just exit or not.
Telling someone what to do, I don't know.
Well, do you want to exit now and chance to do all that over again?
Yeah,
that was a lot of work, especially for you. You took all day.
I guess.
It did take a while, though, especially when you're messing around with the crane.
All right.
Now get back into that thing and drive away. Imagine if you just plow through all that. It's not exploding. I wonder if you can plow through all that. BC plow. Okay, now just get to the exit. The exit is the yellow thing on the map. That's the truck. Man, adjust the view, guy. There, get in the semi.
I'm popping a semi right now.
Uh-huh. I was earlier.
Alright.
Pass this now.
Here, you
can now, do that. What's gonna happen now when I click exit?
Nothing?
This is happening. Main level's complete and scientists rescued. You've got all it takes. Now you can finish it. Maybe don't.
Oh, we get to finish it? Whoa.
Even as the carrier trundles towards ground zero, you are doing everything in your power to get the assembled scientist there first.
Man, that truck looks
And then the truck explodes and the whole world dies.
Yeah, like some idiot just like runs over to the thing and just hits it with a stick. He's like, fuck off.
He puts the stick in the tire.
Yeah, or something. I don't know.
So, is that technically over now, then?
It seems like it.
Because there is still more levels.
Yeah, but that's it. Does that mean we get to, I don't know.
Well, I want to at least do one of the ending ones.
Yeah?
Well, actually, I don't think the game's over. No, the game's not over yet.
Oh, my
god. Technically, we have to at least do the space one. Space launch.
Okay.
Because I remember there's another...
The credits.
I know, but I remember there was something else after that. Alright. Well, let's watch here. Something happens at the end here. Really? I forget.
True.
Yeah. Well, the game, because, like, really, the game doesn't end officially until you get all the scientists. So, or, I mean, sorry, the platinum, but there's no way that I'm doing that.
Live guitar, Grant Kirkhope.
Yeah, that's my man from Banjo-Kazooie.
Yeah. So.
So right now, the Banjo-Kazooie guy is playing the guitar this whole time.
So, what's your take on this game, you know? Because, like, I obviously love it because it's my favorite game of all time. You said that you
I've been just waiting to play a certain PlayStation game this whole time.
You said that you weren't really fond of this game. You didn't know about it, so...
Oh! Oh, that worked! I know!
Oh, but it doesn't... I thought it fucks up the world.
I don't know, something like that. Half the world? So they're able to set up a properly... Oh, they need the scientists to make the site to properly explode it.
Okay.
The devastation left in your wake is nothing compared to what it would have... What would have happened if Blast Core had failed at the last? Rebuilding begins immediately. Members become national heroes. Foreseeable future.
Some good reading, champ.
Well, see, but the tension of the last near miss has barely faded before another crisis born of the overzealous technology.
Now,
I can't even read it, man.
Now, you have to deal with
it. Yeah, see? There's this level. It makes you do this level now.
Really?
This is a hard level, man. Wow. The shuttle launch.
Jesus. Maybe we'll do two parts.
Yeah, no. We'll just continue on and we'll split it.
All right.
This is dumb. There's
chop!
Chop now. There's already 30 minutes in, guy. I'm gonna have to chop like half 15 minutes in, guy. Just don't worry. All
right.
Okay, but hold on now. So the runway must be cleared. This one is sweaty because you gotta do it fast. And there's a lady that goes 1,000 feet. Oh my god! Oh yeah.
You sound really mad.
No, I remember now. Because I thought.
That's cool.
I thought that, oh man.
Instead of like seconds, it's just like in feet.
Where is this?
Oh, that's the runway.
There's, the big guy's in here somewhere. The metal guy.
Oh yeah?
I don't remember where though. In here, I think.
Neat.
2,000 feet. I know that this one back in the day when I played this for the first time, I was like, every time I heard that, I was
like oh,
Sweatland. Sweat City.
Wow.
Because if you don't clear it enough time, it like aborts and like, you lose. Yeah.
That sucks.
I thought when I first played this one that you had to use.
Man, how much room does this fucking shuttle need?
It needs the whole thing, man.
Well,
but
that's
stupid. When I first played this, I thought the whole thing had to be done with the backlash truck. I was like, there's no way that that's possible.
Did you ever do it with
the
truck?
No, it's impossible with the truck. Sure? Yeah, 100%. Because it doesn't give you enough time. The whole part is to find the.
Nice work.
Nice work. The thumbs up. Where's the truck, though? Oh, there's no truck. See, I can watch from the shuttle view.
Oh, cool. Because that's how shuttles re-enter orbit. Re-enter the
atmosphere.
Because, like, that's...
They're going to land on the dynamite. Boom.
Yeah.
Dead. It's like going to one side.
Yeah.
Nice work.
And now it's going to take off again.
Congratulations.
Kind of looks like the Screw Attack logo.
Yeah.
Yeah, on the wings.
Yeah, it's true actually.
Yeah. It's crazy. Wow.
Flying colors yet again. Colors not spelled right.
Now we need to do double time
version,
where we have to deal with two carriers at once.
At once?
Yeah, they go in separate directions.
Separate directions? Yeah. What are you, mentally ridiculous?
Say mentally ridiculous.
Yeah, I was gonna say mentally retarded, but mentally ridiculous was gonna be much
better. Total pulverizer! Wow,
dude! But before the Blast Core team can enjoy their there's always
God.
I know there's like always these extra add-ons. Decades of moon landings have left the Earth satellite ridden with harm for human something. Like, it's going so fast, man. Like it's hard to say it all at once. All right. So now we're shuttle launching.
Again?
To the moon, though. Now we're actually going there.
Oh, true. That's your mom's dildo.
This whole thing?
Yeah.
I don't think so. You know, actually, I'll tell you a funny story right now. You hear this music playing right now?
I thought you were going to talk about your mom's
dog. No, shut up. You hear this music playing right now?
Yeah.
It's a funny tip. Funny tip.
Tip?
Yeah. But the guy that made the music, Graham Norgate, he said this is the worst song he ever made for this game.
Really?
Yeah, he was like, I made it and I'm... he's like, he hates himself for it.
Wow.
Sort of. Not like hardcore, but... I remember reading it or hearing it somewhere.
Paid attention,
he was like, if I could say like the one piece that I'm like embarrassed about, it's that one. It's the shuttle launch song. It's so bad. So anyway,
Transparent moon. Like, check
yeah. So
out.
What I want. What I want to do in the next episode is that I want you to try some of these, and then we'll be done.
Okay.
And then that's it.
All right.
Okay.
We're gonna be some moon peoples.
Moon
base.
Moonlight. Shut up.
John Madden.
Oh, God.
John Madden.
All right, I want you to try. And then there's only a few, and then we'll be done.
Okay.
So probably one more episode, that's it.
Yeah, right.
Because you'll probably fail, maybe.
Thanks.
Well, it is kind of weird because the gravity's all messed up. It's
okay.
Cool. But there's like four planets or something, and then there's nothing else really to do except for the platinum. All
right.
So we won't do that.
John Madden.
Mr. Black.
Black.
All right, so we're doing the extra courses now, the moon. Nate's going to try it with the messed up gravity. He doesn't even know what to expect.
I do not. But
the
I'm
gravity is messed up here.
Oh, cool.
Yeah, you got to destroy
like,
the
you
buildings.
You have to break and stuff?
Yeah, you have to break in the air.
Shit.
So you want to do the drifts and stuff. You see how fast
Why
it's going
I
now?
So fast?
It's like 150cc Mario Kart style.
Not 150, it's like 100.
Well, you know what I mean, like the comparison.
No, I don't know what
the
you
comparison
mean.
Between.
Oh my god!
Yeah,
what the hell is the
wreck
point?
It though, wreck it
no,
though.
No, I'm not doing it, I'm just doing this.
No, one. Man, you gotta wreck it in 5 minutes, 33 seconds. Come on, guy.
No one needs anything here. Oh, look at that.
I know, now do the rest of it. It's pretty cool, eh?
It's fun as fuck.
I know, that's what I'm saying. You see a little hill there that you just went by?
Yeah.
Go back? Yeah, use that little hill there. No, I'm back one. Oh, god.
I'm just doing it.
Okay, but use the little hill. It's fun.
Do I have to destroy these?
Yeah, you have to destroy everything.
Wow, do they not like anything on the moon?
No, the moon sucks.
Okay.
Yeah, use that little thing there. Alright, I think you should have this, actually. I'm not sure if this is even difficult. I think, if anything, it would be difficult if you have to do platinum on it.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh
jeez,
man, music's so cool. Yeah, you do have a lot of time. I think like the Mars one is the hard one, if I remember.
Oh, you go to Mars.
I think that's the next one.
Shit.
Come on, guy. You can do it. Or you can do this. Wow. Such poundage.
Yeah, and I need to destroy this blue thing?
Yeah. And that.
Damn it.
Pounded. There, now go to the next section.
Alright.
There's another section you gotta destroy.
I gotta go off this.
Yeah, I was just gonna recommend that actually. Look at that. Yeah, do that, but then fall on the buildings though with the B move. Yeah, you got that. Aw, yeah. Nice. Nice. Or you can just do that. It's so cool, these bonus levels.
Wow.
Yeah. Now do the rest. Just the more.
Shit.
It's alright. You can use the B move here to fall on top of it. Or just do that, yeah. This is the same music that they played in the Magma Peak level.
Oh, yeah.
I remember that's the one where we were in the volcano the whole time. And I said it was so hard, and he gave me that pro tip.
Oh.
Yeah.
Shit.
It's such like sweaty music.
Is this the music that he didn't like?
No, this music he liked. It was that music that we saw when we were launching in the shuttle.
Oh.
I can play it again if you want later.
All right.
It's just so bad. It's like doo 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 doo. It's like so bad.
He just hates himself for it.
Yeah. Well, I don't know if he hates himself for it, but he's like so disappointed in himself for that. I remember reading it somewhere or something. Yeah, it was like an interview or something on his website, I think.
Yeah.
He wished he could, like, rewrite it, but...
Oh, yeah.
The problem is, it's not even an important part of the game. Would you? You saw it for like 5 seconds.
Yeah.
It's a matter. The rest of the music's pretty awesome.
We would run into them. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's it.
No, there's more. Two more. It says.
Oh shit.
Probably this way. Take a right there.
That. Oh, yeah. Right now.
Oh, you got that. Just fall right into it. Yeah. You can do it. You can do it. Oh, come on, man.
Jesus? Yeah, Jesus.
Haha.
Oh, fuck off.
It's alright. You should have it. There you go. There you go. One more.
What's up?
One more.
Oh, one more? One settlement?
Yeah, one settlement.
Okay. Right there.
You gonna go get first try? First try? Do it. Control it backwards. Oh, that'd be so sick. You can kind of like control it backwards. Like once you get drifting, you can like sort of keep it like that. Yeah. Oh, almost. If you do like all the way through, yeah, that's so sick.
Whatever.
You just gonna jump into it?
What the f-
All I hear drifting sounds.
Yeah, man. Because this is like the funnest level.
I know. That's why I wanted to for you to do it.
It's like the only level that should be in this entire game.
Oh, we'll be quiet.
Nah. I have a mole.
You just bad.
Nah, man.
Give me that.
Alright.
Give me the thing.
Which one are you going to do?
I like how they give you the story again. But there's more. That's like what this game is. It's like, there's more.
There's always more.
But there's more. It's like the game doesn't end. I remember when I first beat the game, and I didn't get all the scientists, and I thought I beat the game fully. And then, like, sometime later, I played again and got the scientists, and I was like, there was all this extra stuff.
Yeah.
I was, like, so, like, amazed.
Oh, my God.
Because there's all this, like, bonus stuff. Unless the gold standard proved too much.
Sure.
Oh, maybe you can't get to the rest without the gold.
I have to get gold. What the hell?
I think you have to get
gold. You should have threw her in the fucking explosion.
Guy, you have to get gold.
Fuck that bitch.
You have to get gold, guy.
Fuck that bitch.
Guy, you have to get gold. This song.
Okay. This sounds like something in Crash Bandicoot. What kind of space launch music is
Man,
that?
Man, you have to get gold.